keep thinking that there are monsters or something in the house, so I'm going to turn the camera on to double check that there's no impurities in the air, which is like a ghost sort of thing. So, that the creaks are just simple creaks and whatnot. I feel like I've walked through a few spiritual energies, but nothing big. So I'm just gonna leave the camera there. I didn't think that captured anything, but you never know.